No. An HIV test is a blood test. And so a pap smear will not tell you that you have HIV.